We are really excited to have all of you here, actually, to partner and kick off this phase two work of deep analysis and assessment of the resilience needs and the resilience actions that the city of Calgary is going to take. And really, for us, at the end of this journey, what we really would like to see is a resilient and stronger Calgary in which each citizen, each individual community and cities and the city system can really withstand, adapt to, and respond to all the stresses and shocks that you anticipate and you already feel as a community together here. So, and I know this journey has been a great partnership so far. We launched the agenda setting workshop. A lot of you participated in that, and a lot of you are back here now for this phase two deep assessment work. And you know, together we produced the preliminary resilience assessment, which kind of identified the key resilience needs of the city. And we are hoping that through this phase two process, you will create the actions that the city needs to take. Hello, Mayor. To take the actions that the city needs to take to address those challenges that you've identified in the preliminary resilience assessment. And together we will walk the journey of even implementing those actions through the partnership, through the availability of the network and the support of other cities that are part of this journey. The City of Calgary and the team has done a great job, I think, of integrating some of this resilience work into some of the other work that the city, the larger city teams are doing, including introducing a resilience lens into the infrastructure work, into the capital projects that are being assessed for the future investments in the city. We think those are things that other network cities could learn from Calgary and understand how to make their budgets more service-oriented, another aspect of the work which is very human impact-driven, and I think you've shown leadership in that, and we hope that those learnings can be taken to other cities in the network as well. So today, this journey, the phase two, really marks this broad partnership with a large group of stakeholders, subject matter experts who are involved in this work and committed to this work and will come together to provide their input, their assessment, their insights to this work, and together you will create and design this resilience strategy with identified pragmatic actions and some ambitious actions which will be generational and will create the change that is needed in the city for the future. And, you know, so as you create this, the document, there is access to 40 other cities who have already completed the resilience strategy work. So you have access through the network to understanding how the document is built up and how it identifies actions that you would take aligned to the visions and the goals that your city identifies to help build resilience. So we hope you will access those documents as well as you take your own journey and your own unique understanding of what the City of Calgary needs. And we are really proud that the diversity of the different pillars that you have identified really talks to economic resilience, environmental resilience, infrastructure resilience, and the whole coming together of all these aspects through a cross-cutting initiative of understanding governance, leadership, and community engagement. So we really hope that you will both deep dive into those action areas and needs, but also challenge and be cross-disciplinary in your approach to thinking about how a transportation project should address economic needs, how a transportation can address access to housing needs, how a transportation project, for example, could build equity in the city. Vice versa, I mean, you could look at environmental projects which should help build economic, long-term economic development in the city as well as addressing environmental challenges, could also help address, build social cohesion in the community by bringing community together through those environmental initiatives and build community health and vitality for the long term. So I would say while you all might be working in different collaboration circles, I would say that think broadly from a systems perspective to really understand how singular initiatives within those each segments of work could address multiple benefits for the community. And for us, we will be the partners together with you in helping provide you resources. We have a large network of platform partners, subject matter experts who can provide support as you take this journey. So we will bring them to bear as needed, as pointed by you all in this process. And you have access to the large network of cities who are dealing with similar issues, slightly different within their own context, but very similar challenges, which are global issues of environmental uncertainty, kind of economic uncertainty, and all those issues. So we hope that we will bring to bear and together make this resilience strategy a really forward-looking, proactive document which will address the changes for generations. You know, this movement has grown, and we are proud to have Calgary as part of this movement. Today we have 84 chief resilience officers which have been appointed by city leaders. 75% of the resilience officers have been appointed and sustained beyond the program, which is a great success for us and for this mission of resilience building. And there are 43 cities who have already completed their resilience strategies, 15 in North America itself. And we are hoping Calgary by next year will have a resilience strategy. And of course, there are 2,100 different resilience actions that cities have identified to address their specific needs. And those can be learned from as well for cities. And cities have also leveraged this network and this acceptance of the resilience framework to also leverage resources for themselves. About $1.7 billion of resources have been raised by cities who are working towards this mission. So we hope that this will be a great journey, and thank you all for having us. We look forward to participating in the collaboration circles going forward. Thank you.